have the pleasure of standing next to Mr. Big Ship. Yeah, man. Frank, yeah, man. I come chat to them, man. Hello, how you doing, sir?
We're good and I give thanks, man.
True, man. Nice, nice. And I'm happy to be here tonight. What type of vibes tonight? The people I expect tonight?
Nelson Mandela.
And Nelson Mandela vibes.
See there? Yeah, we'll come that way. It's just a positive and a niceness.
Yeah.
Because you know, my music span everything from love to culture.
Yeah.
You know, just make everybody happy. And we're happy to be here tonight. It's been a while since we played BB Kings. And it's nice that we're here tonight with a full crew, Big Ship crew.
True.
So we get a chance to just work and do some songs that
yeah.
we probably haven't done in a while because we have the time tonight.
Yeah.
It's not one of them shows that we were for really a run off a seat. So we'll be doing a wonderful set tonight. And we're looking forward to it. The band excited, everybody. Yeah, we're nice. With the shows like this, we like it because it's up close and personal, and they get a chance to relate to the people up close. So, but it's nice when I near or far, same vibe for the giving them, stay true to my roots and just do what I'm the best.
Cool, man. All of you
I tell you something. I was in Florida until day before yesterday.
Yeah.
So I went to Jamaica on the first flight yesterday morning.
Yeah.
And as soon as I got home and left my suitcase at the door.
Yeah.
Headed straight to the
right,
farm.
Because
you know, so I'm playing 3,000 route at Sorrel.
Yeah.
And it's a beautiful real go back and summer song. I tell you, joy and happiness of a feel, yes. And plant 3,500 roots of papaya.
Nice.
And those are coming nice. Those are about 3 feet right now.
Yeah.
And we have a nice patch of Scotch bonnet pepper.
Yeah.
We plant tomatoes. We have a whoop of melon, pumpkin, and cantaloupe. We have a whoop of pineapple we plant, and we have sugar cane, and the banana and my beer non-stop and planting. So the thing I got nice on the horses.
Yeah.
Then we go and find two cars, we breed horses, race them, sell them, we into that business as well.